Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. It's Aries XD back with another video. Today we're playing some more The Last of Us 2.
You have a code for this game? I'm not sure.
East 1, I think I do. I don't.
No code for this one.
6, 8.
Shit. Okay.
Wait, can I just try a code real quick? Is it possible? No? Okay, then what do we do then? We get on top of here. No, can I just get on? So we what? Okay.
Idea what to do here. Maybe we can get over there.
Oh. Yeah. Good eyes. Got that kill. Okay, whoa, can I take it? I swear I just saw something. And I want it, but it's gone all of a sudden. Rags. I can't make anything, so I gotta just keep on going with the rags. Out. I'm gonna turn around.
There we go.
Shh, motherfucker. Go to sleep. Okay, more rags.
Okay. That's that. Ugh. This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Huh, wolf. WLF. Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Jewel got taken up by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
Can I make another... What would that be? That'd be stun bomb? Stun bomb. Oh. Wait, there's some alcohol here. Nice, nice, nice. We're at a bar. Some more alcohol, possibly. Oh, no, no, I didn't mean to hit this. Some more bottle. What's the... Oh, somebody needs bottles. Okay. Alright, I was wondering what they were. I was like, I don't know what these are, dude. Alright, let's just keep on searching the area, because there could be another thing in here that we might want... No?
Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed him. The infected just wandered in.
Parts. Cool, 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 yo.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
I don't recognize this one either.
Buying a lot of rags. Not enough for anything important. We'll reveal new upgrade branches. Oh wait, one of those cars. Hey, starter set. A trophy. No, wait. Another? No, wait, no, this isn't enough. Alright, MNG. Patterson's.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
recognize him. He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty. I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie. If I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
I think I know what Tommy's trying to do. Tommy's trying to make it to where Ellie doesn't... I don't know why she would feel guilt of killing the person who killed Joel, but I'm just saying that... he probably wants to kill him so that way she doesn't have to go through it. See, I believe... there should be one on this side, right? No? How do we get over there, then? If that's what we're supposed to be doing. Unless there is no way to get over there. And we're basically... alright. Maybe we're not supposed to actually go that way, so I'm just gonna keep on going this way.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate. Remember the code? One written in blood? Yeah. Got it! And I... got... this. Big question, though. Where does this take us? Say we find shelter in the setup camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Oh!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them and we'll kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You waited till after I shot my last bullet.
Let's go. How many guys did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms. Laura! Go around! Get your side!
Die now, motherfucker.
Stop him!
You good?
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Alright, we need to check the area, of course, see if there's anything else in here that we could possibly use. Alright, full on rags. I don't need any health. I have a few bars of it, so it's good enough for me. Can I run? Or am I just gonna run like this? One motherfucker down. I believe two more to go. Where's the second? There's a third guy somewhere. Okay, I want to go further over here real quick. Alright, so I see a guy in there. I have an idea. Consider all yourselves dead. I think. Are there any more?
Fuck, there's a lot of them. I told you.
All
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh, no. Over there. Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Hey, you two. Trespasser's gone.
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this group. I'll check over here.
Sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. Has it been called in?
Greg went out to Capitol Hill.
I don't know how to exactly take this on. Let's quickly get back over here. Since they're all down there, I don't really want to go down there, but if I'm forced to, I'm forced to. I don't know if they're going to come back up or not. Screw it. I'm just going to check out. What if we just move on? There's no one stopping us from going here, right? I mean, from here on out, kill all trespassers. We'll send additional units. Okay.
Fuck. What about this?
Sorry about that, guys. I had to switch my controller real quick. Let's keep on going. In the story. It's gonna be a very Alright, we're gonna need a Molotov probably. Because Molotov would be great to have. Right now, if I'm being honest. I mean,
we need to get to the street.
Yeah. Want to see how, though. I mean, obviously there's a way there, but
my coast looks clear. Yeah.
All right.
I think we're good. Great. Check this out. She's one of them. Well, fuck her then. Read the letter. Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah. TV station. You think she's still there? We gotta find out, right? So, spy all these tall buildings. That way. Okay.
Okay.
Go get Leah. You good?
Oh, Shimmer's dead. I forgot about that too, dude. Two dead.
Thanks for the save, by the way. So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Just means more to kill. Yeah, also the person who had to, you know, leak out, like, all the stuff of the game. Yeah, fuck you.
Got him?
Yeah.
Same.
Okay.
School and that we killed their fucking friends, they'll be out in force looking for us.
Yeah,
I can't believe they just attacked like that. These people are not like us.
What if we've been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Yeah.
Check this out. Seattle traded one shitty ruin for another. How old do you think this is?
At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Good question.
What was the name of the girl in the movie?
The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one?
Yeah.
She the one with the braid?
No. The only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sick fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
I know what she knows. I know where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
I mean...
You know this jogging memory that Fedra said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. Wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy thinks about all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Hmm.
You can go that way too. Dead end. Wait, didn't we? We came from this way. This way. Oh, okay, baby, she's still upstairs, you know?
Kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
This is where I talk to you.
Stop talking about
sleep. One there. One above. You're a wolf. No wolves survive.
So. Good. Shit. You don't know any of them? None.
Man, this QZ is huge.
Just to be safe.
It's pretty massive. You think the wolves are spread out all over it? I sure hope not. Anything in here? Just Halloween stuff. Some of this stuff is funny looking. I'm not a fan.
What? Let's keep on moving. We still got like 5 minutes of time, so the more time we get in, the better. Did we come this way? This way. Anything good in here? Parts. All right. Let's see. I think I should do this.
Thank you.
carried away.
Ooh, the axe is great.
It's Omar!
What? Why?
Someone got him!
Someone's out there!
Fan out, people! Go!
Sweet the dreams. I'll take some of that.
See any more? No.
Shush.
You're a solid head there. How many guys did they send looking for you?
Alright. I think it's time to end the video, so. Hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, guys, stay safe. Ares out.